The enemy is undeterred. They're regrouping for another strike. One more push, you've got him! This is it! They're going to throw everything they've got at you!
Once more we send our enemies screaming into the ground. This hope is both welcome and terrifying. Victories have seemed so fleeting.
There's always a watershed mark. A point where history turns and something new is born from the consequences of so much loss. Sometimes good, sometimes not. But we're at that point where history is becoming the summation of our collective actions. For good or ill.
I hope history remembers us fondly for the choices we have had to make.